Are you a teacher, administrator, or educational professional who needs to collect signatures or documents from your students? Well, let me show you how with Jotform Enterprise. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you need to collect documents from your students or maybe your parents or collect signatures, you can absolutely do that with Jotform Enterprise. So for this example, I'm gonna go ahead and create a brand new form from my education workspace. Let's do form. I'm gonna start from scratch on the classic form. And over on the left-hand side, let's just add some general form elements. Let's do full name, email, and maybe phone number. And let's say you are needing a signature for something. All you have to do is choose signature right here. We can even choose to turn on sign automation. So let's click this right here. You can see right here, it's going to turn those submissions into PDFs. You're going to receive an audit trail. They aren't going to be able to go back and edit their submissions after they have signed, and it also just gives them the ability to give consent for their signatures. So again, that signature field is perfect for waivers, permission slips, anything that's going to need a signature. Now, another thing that you might need to do is collect PDFs. So on the left-hand side, I'm going to come over here to my basic elements. I'm going to scroll down, and right here we have file upload. This is going to give your students the ability to give you potentially maybe their doctor's notes, maybe information to go with their education plan or other forms for government reporting or assistance. So let's go ahead and give this a test. In the top right-hand corner, I'm going to choose to preview form, and I'm going to choose the quick fill form option. Perfect. And I'm going to drag in a PDF, and let's do a quick signature and submit. All right, if we close out of this, one last thing I want to mention is going to be Jotform tables. So up in the top left-hand corner, you can see we're currently in the form builder. If I jump over to tables, this is where all of that data, that information is going to live. From here, you can do a lot of different things. We can search and we can filter out and then create new tabs across the top for very specific information. Maybe the SPED team could have one specific tab, so that way they're following information for their specific student. If you're wanting to share the entire table, an easy way to do that is up here in the right-hand corner, the share tab. Right now, you can see it as a private table. We come here to share settings, we can change it to public or company access only. If we head back, we can invite by email or we can create a link. And like it said, someone will have to sign up in order to view. If you would like AI to collect those documents for you, we have an AI agent just for you right here. Send your files AI agent. You can see here, hi, I'm Magnolia, your friendly AI agent for easy file sharing. Ready to send your first file? How may I assist you? So your users can connect in a conversation style rather than a form style. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to utilize Jotform Enterprise to collect documents and signatures from your students, let us know down below in the comments. And I'll see you next time.